This morning we are following breaking news. Four people are dead after this horrible crash here.
A suspected drunk driver killed two people and critically injured a young woman and a baby.
We're learning more tonight about the young life lost after a deadly car crash.
Morning, police identified two teens killed in a Sandy car crash. We'll have a live report from Fox 13's Scott McCain at Hillcrest High School. 7 o'clock hour of Good Day Utah begins now.